আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহি ওয়া বারাকাতুহু। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, ওয়েলকাম টু অনলাইন ক্লাস প্রোগ্রাম অফ বৈশালী সেকেন্ডারি স্কুল। আই এম মোহাম্মদ আব্দুল মালিক, অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট টিচার ইংলিশ অফ দিস স্কুল। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস অফ ক্লাস সিক্স, রেগুলারলি আই এম টেকিং ইউর ক্লাস। ইন মাই প্রিভিয়াস ক্লাস আই টট ইউ আ প্যারাগ্রাফ। Today, I am going to teach you an application. Dear students, class 6, subject English, second paper. Topic application. Date today, 4th October 2020. Dear students, in your syllabus, you will see the first application is write an application to the headmaster of your school for shortly. So, dear students, all of you know, previously I taught you how to write an application. At first of writing application, you will write the date. In this way, 4th October 2020, then you will write the headmaster then you will write the name of your school, Vaishali Secondary School, then the short address of the school, Bari Para Barishal, Barishal 8530. This is the postcode. Then you will write the subject of your application. Application for a short leave. Dear students, this application is written for taking leave for a short time. Suppose you have come to school as usual, but you have a problem suddenly, then you will have to write an application to the headmaster of your school, and in this process you can take short leave for a short time. So if you want to take short leave, then you will have to write an application in this way. Then you will write, sir, I would like to state that in this way. Then you can write, I would like to state that I am a student of class 6 of your school. I have come to school as usual, but suddenly I feel feverish, so I am unable to stay in the classroom anymore. This is why I need short leave after the second period. I therefore request you to consider the case and give me short leave and authorize me thereby. At the bottom of the application, you will write obediently yours, your name. Suppose your name is M.D. Rakib, class 6, roll number 1. Okay, that's enough. So, dear students, all of you will learn this application at home. You can take help from your reference book of any kind of reference book. If you go through the reference book, you will give this application. And I have shown you the first section, of the application. So, dear students, you will learn and you will write this application in your own way, using your own words. Thank you so much. Next day, I will teach you English grammar. English grammar, and the topic will be tense. All of you will attend the next class, and I personally thank you for attending my next class. You will share this online class in your Facebook or YouTube channel so that your all other classmates can enjoy this class. Thank you very much.